In all normal essential oil brands, you would ideally at least have some, let's say, the greater quantity of oils from organic or wild grown, yeah? Organic cultivation or from wild grown plants. That is the ideal. Of course, the wild grown usually are the best. You can test that with in different ways. We don't want to go into this now, but it's very simply present that the wild grown plant has the best energy if it doesn't grow right next to the highway. But otherwise, it is, of course, it has all the variety of different subspecies with it often, or different, yeah, even the same species can appear, like here in Provence, in the lavenders on the slopes. You see different types of lavenders growing together, all wild lavenders. But some are bigger, some are smaller, some have more pinkish color, more whitish color, more purple color. And all this adds to the biochemistry and the variety, the richness of the biochemical profile. And then cultivation with being organic, of course, is what should be the normality, the norm. And some, of course, you cannot get in wild, from wild grown plants or from cultivated, organically cultivated plants. And then you have what we call conventional. Yeah? And you give, if possible, also the choice to the customer. That's what we do. Sometimes we propose the same oil alternatively from wild grown, from organic cultivation, or conventional cultivation.